What's up guys, Greg is here back with another video, and today I'm going to show you how you can easily create a bootable DVD drive for installing Windows 10 on your laptop or a PC or another PC in this video. So let's get right into it. Just me and my guitar. First of all, go to your Google Chrome or your browser, and you have to download three things. First is WinRAR, you can download it from this. I will leave every single link of these three websites in the description down below. First of all, download WinRAR, I already downloaded. Second, download image, download this software. It's basically a DVD burner for ISO files. You're gonna also need it. And the third thing is go to Microsoft. I will also leave that link down below in the description and click download tool now. And it's gonna download. Now, after it is downloaded, open it, and you can also open it in your downloads folder. Then click on it, double click on it. I'm gonna minimize everything. Just click yes, accept the terms, and also click yes. And this will pop up Windows logo. Now click scroll down and read all that. I don't read that. Click accept. And it's gonna basically depends on your Wi-Fi performance. So it can take up to 6 hours and it can take up to less than an hour. In this case, my laptop is gonna take less than an hour because I have good performance in my laptop and also good internet speed. Now click create create installation media for USB or DVD or an ISO file, then hit next. Now you want to choose this is the recommended settings for my PC, but I'm gonna uncheck it. I don't want Dutch, I want United States, English, Windows 10 and 32-bit. I made a another disk with 64-bit, so in this case I'm gonna use 32-bit. After that's done, hit yes and next, and hit also an ISO file. But if you want to make a flash drive, click that one. In this case, we're gonna make an ISO file because I have a DVD, an empty DVD. And then choose your downloads, your download folder. So this PC downloads folder here, and name it Windows and Windows ISO file. Click save. And this is gonna depend on your Wi-Fi performance. This loading and there will be also another loading, which is verification loading. I will fast forward this video up until it gets to the point where it's done downloading. It can take up to an hour. So I'm gonna pause. This is what I mean, guys. It's now creating a Windows 10 media file and it's also verifying now. So I'm gonna also pause it and continue when it's done. After it's done, you will see this will pop right open. Burn the ISO to a DVD. Don't do it, just click finish, and now it's cleaning up before it's closed. After that, refresh your page by right clicking and then click on refresh. Then go to file, your files, and go to your downloads. You will see that this is a WinRAR program, a new one, and it's around 2.7 gigabytes. Just right click on it, and no, just close it and just open the program that we recently installed. I'm gonna open it from my downloads again. That program that I will be linking down in the description. Open it and click on open ISO file and choose Windows and click open and choose that, and now insert your DVD. And after that's done, it's gonna basically load up a little bit and then hit then burn. Choose that to do it, to be your DVD. Yep, it's here inserted, it's blank, and now click burn. It's now writing and burning it into the DVD. It says starting to write to ISO image. It's gonna be taking a little bit long, so Not that long, but a few minutes. I'm gonna fast forward this video. Yep, guys, now it's done. It says write image, write ISO image. It's done. Click OK and just exit that. And just go to your file explorer, go to this PC, and you will have a if this appeared like this, then it will be right, and your disk is fully burned good to go for a new install on Windows 10. And now to mention, this is a 32-bit version. I have installed a 64-bit version on another CD. This is actually the same for 64-bit, just a little bit lower, but I wanted a 32-bit, so I did it. Yep, that was it, guys, for this video. I hope you liked it. Be sure to subscribe for more awesome videos like this one, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.